should put do not disturb on. I'll wait till somebody comes here so I can make sure that it's actually streaming. Alrighty, we have some people. Hello, Fireball. Hello, Maurice. Hello, Ritugwe. Hello, TB, H, and C Guy. Hello, Maurice. Well, I'll let a few more people make their presence known. It still says I'm not streaming, but I see chat. Alrighty. So, normally I'm very informal of a person. Normally, I'm free-spirited, and I get a lot. But today's a very important day to me, okay? Today is a very special day. Normally, I don't get formally dressed, but it has a lot of meaning and has a lot of occasion to me. Today is clay day. Today is the day in which we play with clay. I have some Play-Doh clay from the Dollar Tree. It's very special to me because it was given to me by my 5-year-old brother. So we're gonna have some fun. It's a gift though. We're gonna play with some clay. I've played with clay in the past, but you know, like, I don't know what I'm doing, but we're gonna have some fun. Yeah, it's clay day. I want to make it seem really somber in the beginning. Did I get you guys? Oh man, okay. Indy, your dream as a kid was to have a pottery wheel? I made one. I went to a scrapyard and I found an old drill and just hooked it up to plywood in a 5-gallon bucket. Nah, no, nobody's got to worry. I like to do that. I want to be like, guys, I'm going to let a few more people join because of the importance of today. No, but seriously though, this was given to me for Christmas by my little brother. He's 5 years old. And he was given the choice of what he wanted to get for Andrew. And with his own money, he got this for me. So it's really, really special to me. And the avocados some of you have seen, that was a gift from my brother Eli. And they were in the stream the other day. They were doing the artwork. What's up, Shelby? Oh no, not ads. I'm sorry for scaring everybody. It's clay day, guys. We're gonna play with some clay. I have a comb, I guess, to do it. I have my pasta maker to make sheets, I guess. Ah! I have my little thing of... Oh, it's a horrible sound. I have my little thing of of dental picks. Really cool. And texturizing. I have a Wartenberg wheel. If you know, you know. So, we're going to have a blast. Yeah. Let's see if there's anything else. Maybe a knife? I could use a knife. Or something. Oh, and I also got my guitar. I don't think it's tuned, though. That's the issue. Is my guitar tuned? Oh, that hurts. A little more. There we go. How's it go? It goes. Intro of the song, right? It goes.
I see some play and I want it to be tender. Or so.
No. Okay, so I'm just having fun, but I'm gonna start with the clay. Everybody who's here, I got really formal. I made it seem like it was gonna be a serious, somber day, but we're gonna be playing with clay, guys. My brother got it for me for Christmas. I'm just making sure that the guitar's tuned, you know? Let's see, it's fancy clothes. I got all this from Goodwill, guys. The blazer was like $1. The tie was like $1. The dress shirt, surprise, it was $1. You know, I like it. So, what's a good song? Let us get the clay going. You know what I look like? I kind of look like Blue October, right? Like, I have to block out thoughts of you, so I don't lose my head. I'm crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. I made movies in my head that make her feel like home. There's a burning in my pride, a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you love me, just to put it in my face? And will you never try to reach me when it's I who wanted space? Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Alright, let's get this clay party going, man. I'm excited. I haven't played with clay in the longest time. We're gonna have a blast. I don't know what I'm doing. We're gonna see what I get, because that's all we can do. So I'll sit the chair over here, and I'll bring you guys over here. Oh yeah, it's gonna be fun. I was feeling a funk today, guys, because I'm gonna tell you this. I almost missed that chair. I am so sore. Yesterday, well, all of you were there yesterday, but we did unofficial community service, and oh my God, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it, guys. My thighs running up and down those steep canal walls. You know, it was a blast. Happy to do it. Did so with love and appreciation and vibing, but good Lord, I'm sore. Okay, so let's tilt this down so y'all can see what I'm working on. Are we clear? It's a formal occasion. We're playing with clay. We're gonna be having fun. Let me check up on chat real quick. We'll see. Let's see what's good with everybody. You know what? The thing is that anything I would have gotten, I would have loved. You know, when it's gifted with love from the kiddos, it means a lot to me. I love them so much, man. The little dudes, they are... Well, shoot, some of y'all saw them on stream the other day. The crazy little dudes just having a blast, you know? What's up, Rick? Hey, let me call you. Alpacs, you love the stuff. Thank you. We're gonna keep having fun with it. So let me just scooch this over here. I don't know. I've watered this plant before.
It turns out it's not real. I used to water it. And I'm like, man, I guess that guy's an evergreen because, you know, it keeps on staying green even in winter. No, it's just made of plastic. Isn't that beautiful? But yeah, I used to water that plant until I found out that it was plastic. Ain't that something? There we go. Now the table's a bit more clean. Okay, so, yeah. We're going to be playing with clay. I gotta take off this suit jacket because it's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. I'm going to take my clothes off. I was like, good gracious, clay is bodacious. So creative and so satious. Do it up the mix. Gonna make it kicks. Gonna make it something so crazy. And you know what? I get the Matthew Illard a lot. Like Zoink Scoop. We're going to make clay.
Whoa, Reggie. What, Ray?
Like, not Ray, man. We're going to make clay.
Oh, man. And I'll just put this dude in the background because I like to represent.
Oh, maybe we could even put some copyright-free music.
Ooh, I'm down for a little
copyright-free music. Boinks, boinks.
Okay, so going back, It Charms, you saw me on Instagram, that's awesome. Instagram's popping off. I don't know what's going on with there, guys. Like, 2 days ago, there was 20,000 people. This morning, there's like 30-something thousand. I'm like, if people like it, I did an Undertaker piece. It was like this on stone, but it glowed in the dark. People love that one. Yeah, it's crazy. I don't know how Instagram works, but it's pretty fun. Thank you, rah, 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 ah, ah. 9:30 for subscribing with Prime. What's up, Annie? Yes, rah, rah, Blue October. Oh, we got all kinds of good people here. Oh, you saw me on TikTok, Zorik. The pie crimper is what you call the Wartenberg wheel. You know what? Yeah. It's pretty cool. I like these. These are good. So, fun little fact. The Wartenberg wheel was originally designed for medical applications to check the ability to receive sensation of patients with certain types of neuropathy, numbness, or paralysis. So, the sharp things, they'd go on the feet. And if there's a reaction, then that person would mean they reacted. I'm going to be using it for clay. Feels pretty good on the scalp, though. But yeah, originally a medical tool. So we're going to play with some clay. We're going to have a blast. We're going to have some fun. Ah, the single wheel. You know, it can be a pie crimper. It can be a medical instrument. And you can actually use it for sewing. You can boop, 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 boop. And wherever a little boop is, that's where you put the needle in. You get evenly spaced stitches. It's also used for BDSM. It's sensory play. But I like using this as a multi-tool. So let's do this. Let's see. This clay was given to me by my beautiful little brother. 5 years old, but can already stand his ground. Yeah, you can use it when you're sewing. Look at that, this light's blinding me. Do we need that light? It just got spooky now. Ready? Hey guys, what's up? You know, I'm just here, it's nice and bright.
Oh no, I can't see to plug it in.
Ready? And I just, oh, it's such a beautiful day. Don't you just love being alive? Mm-hmm. Man, light makes such a difference. The power of even lighting, right? Okay, so let's have some fun. Let's mix some clay. The sculpted mold clay. Apparently it won't dry out. That's good. You don't want dry clay. And then, what should I make it on? What should I do with it? We have a white one, blue, green, yellow, and red. Oh my. I'm gonna get a cutting board.
Why?
Reasons.
Don't worry, I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm gonna get a knife, too.
Yeah, that's a nice knife. Okay.
Oh, Lucy, I'm home.
Glass cutting boards are evil. Never use them with a knife. They dull the knife. But you can use them for clay, and you can have some fun, and they'll keep the table from holding on to the colors. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do, except have some fun.
Should we slap on some copyright-free jams? Let's
see. So I've been brushing up on what's allowable by Twitch, and if it's copyright free, supposedly nothing will happen. I don't know. Because get this, even if the song is copyright free, you know, I might not. Yeah, whatever.
I don't know. Let's see. Ready? We'll slap on some jams. Slap on some jams while we work and have a beautiful time.
You know what I love? I love not having to worry about opening my computer in front of you guys. Because I have nothing to hide. Isn't that cool? Canva, mail, YouTube, cartoons, and Instagram. And three of those are because of the stream.
Let's slap on some jazz. Let's see, what do I want to hear? Something copyright free. What's copyright free, man? Copyright free type of beat?
Ooh.
Alright, let's see. And then we'll start with the clay. I'm gonna make fire. Oh, they just fall apart. That's so cool.
Ooh, they're kind of oily. They're pretty cool though. I'm digging it. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Copyright free music, hip hop. Copyright free music, hip hop. Okay. 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 Okay.
Let's see what we're doing. I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Freestyle, rolling some clay. Know we how do it every single day. Little bit of red, little yellow too. Got a little green, nobody don't feel blue. Got a little bit of white, yeah, you know I'm alright. Gonna do it all day, I'm gonna do it all night. Gonna cut it with a knife, gonna do it real tight. Got my little pigs, gonna see what's like. I got my pasta maker, gonna roll it really flat. Then I'ma go flip it over from the front onto the back. I'm gonna mix a little bit of art with a little bit of thing. I don't know what, man, but that's okay. Cause as long as you're here with you and me, it's fine. Oh, cut it with some clay with a little bit of knife. Gonna do it really nice, gonna do it really tight. Gonna make it real flat, gonna paint a little picture. You know that I do it and I ain't in winter, summer, winter, spring, and fall. I like to do the clay in it all. Gonna keep it rolling just like a ball. Not uphill, down, yeah.
Okay, sure. Let's keep it going, ready?
My name is Andrew, A to the N to the D to the R to the E, W, no me, I'm a junior. My dad was an Andy, think a little bit of crazy, but Sandy, know that I'm not a crazy little dude up on the internet, just me and you. I'm posting myself, I don't know what I'm doing, but I know that I'm not gonna be ruined. I'm doing a little bit of freestyle, gonna keep it really fresh, gonna keep it fly, gonna keep it down tight, gonna keep it all right, gonna keep it all going every single day and night. I don't know what I wanna go and say, but I wanna just play with a little bit of clay, then that's okay. Everybody come on down, let's have some fun, then we'll know when the stream is done, yeah. That's right, it's clay now. Yeah, formerly Justin, we're doing some clay now.
Oh,
I do not know what I am gonna say now. Oh, I just know that I am gonna play now. Keep it on moving, gonna squish a little bit. Got a little bit of blue, gonna go and cut a tip. Just snipping the tip and then cutting it off. You know that we're gonna popping it off. You know that we are not gonna go stop. You know we're going till this is done. A little bit of art with some little mixed media. Streaming on the internet, jeez, I can't believe ya. Streaming on the Twitch, I got a little itch. The only way that can scratch it when I get artistic. I love me some art, love me expression, don't you know that? Ah, man, the beat stopped.
That was fun. Okay, let's turn you down. Okay, so apparently you can use a pasta maker to squish clay, right? So I want to try that. I think it's going to stick though, you know? So let me lower you guys. Impromptu rapping. Oh, yeah. Okay. Your ex tried to hack your webcam. Indy, that's crazy. So let's, I know how to make pasta, but I've never squashed clay in here before. So this is gonna be an experience. Okay. Let's make it a little thinner. This is awesome. We're making it thin, guys. Let's make it thinner. Number four. Extra thin clay. Can we make it thinner? Let's go to six. Oh my god, this is so fun. Oh no, it's... Okay. I think this is as thin as we can feasibly get it.
Look at that. Ah, realism with clay together one day? I dropped the clay. That's pretty real.
Yeah, guys, if anybody ever wants to do anything, shoot, it'll be fun. Even if, like, you're not big on being in streams, you know, we can still have fun. Yeah. I encourage anybody to come on out to have a blast, you know? Just live a little bit. Don't take life too seriously, you know? Because
if you take life too seriously, that blows. Everybody knowing that you gotta go and don't go slow, go fast. Go and live your life. Gonna do it really fun. Gonna have a good time, yeah. Doing what's the play. Don't take it serious. If you're always that, you might be delirious. Then I'ma roll it. Then I'ma see what I'm gonna go and get. Ooh, I don't want to eat it. But it looks so tasty, like it'd be blueberry flavored. Like it'd be blueberry flavored. Ooh, this clay, it looks so tasty. Yeah, blueberry flavored. I'm gonna make some fire with some red and yellow. Don't you know, I'm a very little crazy fellow. Oh, let's fade it. Let's twist. Make some fire. It won't be missed.
Okay, I'm having too much fun with the wrapping. Let's see. So I'm just gonna squish these, and I'm gonna fold them,
and then I'm gonna roll them in together. Oh yeah, it'd be fun to stream baking one day, Indy. I'm pretty good at baking myself, but nowhere near your level. You're like fantastic.
That's what I say.
When it comes to baking, she don't play. She keep it on pumping like a bakery. When you take a bite, you're like, oh me, oh me. She makes it real flaky and fluffy and yummy and crispy and strippy, whatever it is. Really too sweet or really not enough? I don't know, man. I haven't tasted it, but it looks pretty nice. and all the pics she sends. They're the type of bacon pics I wanna share with my friends. O-O-I-E. Bowl of Veronese and apple pie muffins? That sounds fantastic. Yum. I love muffins because they're just naked cupcakes. Oh, now what up, mini man? We're playing with clay, some impromptu rapping, the first time today. Got copyright free, beats playing in the back. So when we hop on the mic, you know that we aren't gonna attack. Ooh, don't know what I'm saying, but I'll say it true. And I'll keep on this stupid rhyming with you. I'm folding this clay, folding it up, rolling it out, doing enough, seeing what happens, seeing it stuck. Wanna make fire, that is enough. Ooh, yeah. Wanna make fire, you know that's enough. Ooh, yeah. Why does this clay is so soft, not tough? Ooh, yeah. When will all this rapping be enough? Ooh, yeah. Gonna have to turn. I'm gonna have to turn off the copyright beats. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep playing like I'm on the streets. Gonna keep up coming rhymes. Gonna freestyle time. Everybody knowing that I'm doing double time. I'm keeping in the dipping and the flipping and the flopping. And you know that I'm going and I'm never gonna be stopping. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna bring it.
Okay, stop. I can't focus. Oh, this is gonna be an awesome fire. Look at that. That's looking pretty cool. Okay, so I have fire right here. And now, with some of the dental tools, I'm gonna roll it out. Oh, I could use this like a little rolling pin. Pretty cool. So, y'all can see, right? I'm rolling up this little bit of clay. It's gonna be fire. Do it like that side. Oh, or do it like the other side. I'm kind of digging this side. Nah, this side's less blended. So I'm gonna roll it up. 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 We're making some fire. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now with some of the dental tools, I'm just gonna... I use this one. I don't know what this one is. I'm gonna squash it a bit. Let's roll it a little bit finer, you know, really, really get the money's worth. My little brother Zacky Wacky gave me this clay for Christmas, man. Cute little dude. 5 years old, can you believe that? He was on stream the other day. Everybody was having fun with him. He's a cool cat. The kiddos, I think they're better streamers than me, honestly. Like, I don't know, they have that streamer vibe. Me, I'm just a dude having fun. Making some fire. Go. There we go. Look at that little fire. Fire, fire, fire. Beavis, you dummy. Beavis in Butthead, oh my god. I've been watching that. I didn't know they did a reboot of it, and they got it pretty on point. Consistent with the stupidities of the series from way back when. Okay, so I'm digging this fire. It's looking pretty cool. And I'll show everybody a little closer up right now. Yeah, it looks like the Spitfire logo from skateboarding. Let's push that down. Wow, clay is something else, guys. This is pretty fascinating. I'm gonna cut the bottom off now. Bottom off, and we'll paste it on the top.
Control V, Control C. Oh no, this would be Control X. Well, Control X is to cut it.
What's up, assassin? We're having a blast. We're playing with clay. Can you believe that? Let's bring everybody a little closer so y'all can see close up the clay that we're playing with. I will show you, assassin. We are playing with clay. This clay was gifted to me by my little brother. Now, we're having a blast playing with it. Ah, oh, there you go. Nice little close-up shot. We're seeing what we're making. I'm making fire to start out with. So, I'm going to thin this piece out. Thin it out. We'll use this thing. Okay. There we go. That's pretty. And then we're gonna thin this one out just a little bit. Okay. It's like pushing back the cuticle of a fingernail. You know? And now we'll have this one on top or behind. I don't know. I've never worked with clay like this. You gotta give full credit to, like, the studios that do this. They just use clay, right? Like for The Nightmare Before Christmas and The Corpse Bride. Wallace and Gromit. There we go. So this one is going in the back. Actually, this one can go on top. Right here. Lay it down real carefully. Man, I'm so sore from yesterday. That was a lot of work, but it went really well. Cleared hundreds of pounds, guys. Easily over 1,000, just with 5-gallon buckets, just bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay, so we have some fire. I want just a tiny little bit of blue in the fire, though, and some green. Just almost nothings. It's going to be a mystical fire. So, I'm just going to take a little pinch, put some blue streaks in there. A couple little blue right towards the bottom, you know? Really hot, you know? So you can actually tell the temperature, the general temperature of fire, depending on its coloration. That's been used a lot throughout history in blacksmithing and silversmithing, a whole variety of crafting that involves fire. And we actually have a blacksmith in the chat. His name is Lazy Bones, and he's putting together something, some knives for me, and it's absolutely insane. I'm so excited. I love knives. I really do, man.
Oh, that's a cool effect.
That's pretty fun. I've always loved playing with fire. I'll have a fire play day one day, and I'll blow some big fireballs, and I'll light myself on fire. And I'll do some of the maypoys. I'll eat some fire too. That's always pretty fun. But yeah, what's up, Gjistabadrill? Ollie Seven Hibbeeble? Bibble Thump? Isn't it? Oh yeah, almost 100,000 people. That's pretty cool, man. That's a lot of people. I can't imagine that many people. What's up, CDX Spirit? What's up, 7XX7XX7? Dragon Dorado. Hey, you know what? I'm glad. It's very intricate, you know? And Indy the Hitchhiker Thumb. Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Captain Crunch, watch out. And everybody else here, we're having a blast. We're making some clay. We're checking it twice. We're gonna find out who's not here nice. And Drew Claus is coming to town. He knows not. Let's put a little bit of green up there. Some green flames, make it mystical. There we go, just in the bottom. Yeah, I like that. Magical. Mystical. And I really don't know what I'm doing, guys. Not in the slightest. Isn't that awesome? I think that makes it a lot more fun, no? You don't always need to know what you're doing to have a good time. This clay was given to me by my little brother. And it's very special to me. So, I'm making something special out of it. What I'm making, I don't know. But it's something. It's a something. Let's get some yellow now and work it in between those big such tiny work. It's crazy. But I'm having fun doing it. Hey, Candyman. I'm glad you like the piece. I'll keep it on up. That's what I normally do. You can see in the background, I did my computer stone. Jason, thank you for liking the tie. Sis and nieces, that's pretty cool, Indy. I hope they enjoy the contents. I'm glad Indy's got a mama, and now soon the nieces. Everybody just having a blast. That's wonderful. As long as you guys like the content, that's what matters. But there's never any obligation to stay. Oh, yeah, I'm digging that. That fire was just what we needed. Boop, boop, boop. just real little. And then I'll change it right now so you guys can have a different angle. Just a little. Boop. 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 I hear an ambulance in the distance. I sure do hope everyone's okay. Hey, what's up, Lottie? Nobody knows what we're making. Nydia, Sophia, and Miranda. Okay, thank you, Lee. Nydia, Sophia, Miranda. Oh, my. Nydia, Sophia, Miranda. Oh, my. There we go. It says something. This one would be a big yellow. Big, big yellow. Boop. Ready, ready. Shoo. Boop. 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 Then another one over here. And then this much smaller yellow. Right over here on the very end. We'll see what we get. Right? Just a little tiny. Boop. I don't know what we're gonna get. I know we're having fun getting there. There we go. I'll extend this little yellow. Some tiny little flecks of red. Just along there, you know, nothing too crazy. Let's get this one nice and flat. Boop. 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 Looking pretty good. Oh, I can blend them. That's even easier. Look at that. I can just blend. We're figuring this out as we go. It's the best part. Because I don't know what I'm doing, that's for sure. Boop. This is just clay from the Dollar Tree. It was a dollar. Nothing fancy. I'm not a fancy type of guy. Don't let the suit fool you. I got the whole thing for like $6 on Dollar Day at Goodwill. Give it a second chance, you know? Nothing new under the sun. I don't mind wearing something that someone else has worn. Saves the environment just a little bit. I know as one person, I won't make much of a difference, but that doesn't mean I can't do something if it makes me happy. There we go. Tiniest little flakes. Okay, so now I'm going to roll it. Let's see if I don't come to regret that. Alright. But you know what? As nice of a fire as that is, I think I'm gonna turn it into a mushroom. I think it wants to be a mushroom now. So, boop. Boop. You're a mushroom. Boop. Boop.
That's a trippy mushroom. Boop. Boop. Alright. Let's flatten those out with, I guess, the bottom. There we go. That's a mushroom now. So let's flip this around. Ooh, I like that. And let's give it its little blue mushroom body. It's gonna be a thick boy. So let's flatten that out a bit. There we go. It's a mushroom. It's a psychedelic little mushroom, too. You gotta love mushrooms. Some of them taste like chicken. Some of them will kill you. And some of them will let you see the face of God. So I'm fully supportive of when they become available for medical usage. Not as a, you know, not as a psychoactive hallucinogenic, but they've been shown to do really well in treating a variety of neurological conditions. And I think that's pretty cool. They help combat OCD, which is obsessive compulsive disorder. They help combat certain tics, like where you have to do something. Oh yeah, that's looking awesome. Check it out so far, a good angle. Doink. Psilocybin, I think. That's the compound in the magic ones. Let's check up our chat right quick. Oh, wow. Look at you guys. Just having a good time. I'm so happy. When I stop paying attention, sometimes I get lost. Let's see. Good names were taken. You know what? The content is always different. Sometimes it's relaxing. Sometimes it's very high energy. Kiversi, I have no idea. Sounds good, assassin. Kiversi, thank you so much for the hype. That's awesome. Kiversi, go, oh, wow. I don't know what's going on, but love you, you're amazing. Kiversi, that's a lot of somethings. That's fantastic. We're having a blast, everybody. Let's keep the mellow train going. Let's see. That's a nice mellow song that we can play. I'll play you guys something. On the old stone laptop. Let's see. Right here. Okay, guys. Okay. We'll keep the mellow train vibing. Scooch the chair, that's all it goes. Okay. Capo on the first fret. Okay, so is it tuned?
tuned enough, I guess. That was pretty fun. Alrighty, Indy. Put in them applications. I appreciate you. And UCK19, you do the very same. Love the hustle, guys. Love the hustle. Let's see. Thank you, Sackwasser. Appreciate that. We'll talk about playing. Yeah, alright. Let's see. Let's do another one. Something mellow, something nice. Let's see. Let's try this one. Let's do a ukulele style. I like a ukulele style. So, what would it be? Let's see, guys. This one will be fun. It's a ukulele style. Ready? I think that's too high. Let's try it down here.
Bye.
so it goes. Some days I'm meant to be.
Freestyle, ready?
Well, I don't know what I am doing here, but I know I want to be with you. I'm having fun streaming, and you know that I'm blue. That's what I like to do. Cause I'm playing with some play, and I'm having a great day with all my friends. That's you and you and you. A little bit of fun. I wish that I could stay streaming all the day. I would never turn my phone off, cause I love you all and I have fun when you know what we got is going on. So I said, hey. Cause I'm always gonna keep streaming again to you.
Oh. Alrighty, let's keep playing with clay. Oh man. So I have a mushroom.
It's a little tiny mushroom.
Boonaz, I don't know. I just have a guitar. I never formally learned. I just play around and have fun, you know? That's my philosophy. Just have fun. I wouldn't be able to say how long I've played. You know? Let's see. So now, we have our little mushroom right here. Okay? And on that little mushroom, we're going to make some brown. So if I recall correctly, brown will be a pinch of blue, a pinch of red, a pinch of green, and a pinch of yellow. And you know what? I will mix them together using the pasta maker so that we can have a blast. Ready? So, squish, squish, squish. And we'll keep folding them until we get something cool.
Okay.
And anybody who's just joining us, today we're playing with clay. This clay was given to me by my little brother. He's 5 years old for Christmas. And so I wanted to do something special with it. No better way than sharing with all my friends online. Alright, so we got the clay squishied. Let's put it through the pasta maker. I actually wanted to make pasta today, but I didn't have any egg. That's okay. That's why I'm using it here. I'm trying to make brown. Let's see what color this ends up as. I'm just folding and rolling. Let's see. So if we folded twice already, that's 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. This has 32 layers. Okay, this has 64 layers. This has 128 layers. This has 256 layers. This has 512 layers. It's looking pretty cool right now.
This one has 1,024 layers. Oh, it's almost all brown. 1,024 layers. This one has 2,048 layers. Okay. This one has 4,000 and what is it, 86 layers. Okay. It takes around 4,086 layers to make brown. 4,086. Should we do another one? It'll be 8,100 and... what did I say? Oh, I forgot the number. Oh, well. Oh, I folded it in half again. Now it's near 8,000. Let's make it 16,000. And finally, 32,000. Mm, 64,000. 128,000. 256,000. 512,000. And just over 1,000,000.
So this clay has just over 1,000,000 layers now. We folded it, what, 30 times? Pretty cool.
Isn't that crazy how just doubling something works? So now, we're going to put the brown around the mushroom. Because it's growing on wood, you know? Mushrooms like to grow on wood. Anybody who's just joining us, what's up? We're just playing with clay. We're having a blast. I don't know what I'm doing. We're just having fun. I'm going to put some brown. Oh! Tired artist, you're making more kitties. Oh my god, this tired artist shade, they're in the Discord. They make some good artwork. Oh my gosh, they make fantastic artwork. There's so much talent in the Discord. So many artists, like, and they're very talented artists, guys. Like, I get blown away by some of the stuff they make. Absolutely blown away. You know what? Let's use the pasta maker again. Now I gotta make this thinner. So I can use it as dirt or wood. Hey. Artist, shade. You can do anything. Art is art, you know? However you do it, if you come out with something beautiful, think of it like this. Every technique has already been made. Hey, Jordy, what's up? Oh, YouTube now, huh? That's pretty cool. I gotta see how the heck the YouTube page I opened is. I don't know if I've updated it. I don't think I have. We'll figure it out. Oh yes, this is nice. This is my little log. I'm making a little log. A little bit of wood for the mushroom to grow upon. There we go, that's a nice little log. Boop. It's just vibing. Boop, boop, boop. Okay, so now the little mushroom's on the log.
Tired artist shade. If you make a kitty based off of me, I will
do something with it.
I'll use it. Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome. That'd be so cool. A kitty based on Andrew?
I wonder how that dude would look. Yeah, it'd be super cool if you do.
No pressure.
But, yeah. Okay. Let's make this wood look woody.
Ooh, trippy. Looks pretty trippy. Oh yeah, let's see. Oh, I want to do that to the head of the mushroom too. There goes.
that's a cool effect, man. I'm digging it. I'm digging it.
Beautiful.
So now, let's cut this little bottom layer of log off. And I'm going to add some brown and some blue. And repurpose it. To make another little branch. There we go. Let's make a little branch on this piece of wood. Just boom, just sticking up out of nowhere. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Another little branch growing off of that.
Of CJWR, we're just playing with clay, man. And shade. Usually I like black, and then I accent it with some red.
That's usually my go-to. Today's blue.
It's pretty much it. We are playing with clay, for anybody just joining us. And we're making a mushroom.
Going off of a piece of wood. Because why not?
Hey, what's up, lucky boy? Hola, Inés. ¿Cómo estás? Yo soy Andrew. Mucho gusto. Soy del Paso, Texas. Y también hecho en Socorro. And Jordy, the Bob Ross of clay. Let's see. We'll get Bob Ross here. Let's lower you guys. As you can see. Oh, snap. Indeed. Hypen. Okay, guys, today we are going to be adding some darkness to this. I'm going to take some blue, and I'm going to take some red, and I'm going to pinch that and put that into this brown so it can get a little darker. I'm just going to blend it with my fingers. You know what, Indy? I really don't know. Oh, no, I'm so sorry. Well, anybody who gets ads know that anything from those ads, any revenue, it's going to the community and making people's lives better. I'm sorry, though. I hate our ads. Oh, wow, from Algeria, Inés. Oh, it's Portuguese. Algerian? I don't know the language of Algeria. That's amazing, though. War Thunder Blunder. Oh, snap, War Thunder? Dang! Who's got to be thankful to War Blunder? War Thunder Blunder. Sleepwalking, got to say thank you. Spinny, got to say thank you. Kaneko Lily, got to say thank you. Thunder Grundle's got to say thank you. And Eleanor Beach. Well, War Thunder Blunder, there's nothing blunder about you. You're awesome. Because of that, I'm going to put a cloud, a thunder cloud. Yeah, Mr. Thwomp. I'll put a thundercloud on here. Let's do this. Shade, black and red. Gotta be it. Bandy Crayon, I hope you get some rest. I can't tuck you in, but flip your pillow and you'll have a beautiful night. Jaden, you know what? I'm seeing what comes out of this. You speak Portuguese, Lago Prado. Fascinating. Arabic and French. Wow. That's amazing. Ah, das ist gut. Wo sind da Blanda? Ich liebe Deutschland. Guten Tag. Nice. So now we got this dark looking. Can I make it darker? How can I make it darker? Ooh. That looks weird. Huh. I made cud.
It looks like it came from a goat or a rabbit. Okay, so I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna make some long. Just keep rolling it between my hands until I get these long little lines for the log. Whatever comes of it, comes of it. Whatever it wants to be, is what it wants to be. I don't control it. I just help it be whatever it wants to be. Indy, stay awake. You got this. Lago Prado. Oh, Shade, awesome. And advice on life in general and being happy. Okay, Void Boom. Let's get into this. And let's have some backing guitar accompany. So, some advice on life and being happy. One thing that always works is to do good for others. But here's the catch. See, if you do good for others, expecting to feel good about it, or expecting recognition, or something like that, something quantifiable, and it can only lead to, you know, potential disappointment. You gotta live life without expectations and find out how to embrace something. The other day, and it gets easier with practice, the other day I was cleaning a ditch. You know, unofficial community service. I'm not doing it for any other reason. You know, if nobody would have showed up there, that would have been fine. But a family showed up there, and they were able to skate there because it's a skate ditch. It's like a little skate park. And they were having fun. And seeing their enjoyment, that was more than I could have asked for. You know, I didn't expect to see anybody there. I didn't expect a thanks. I didn't expect anything. That's how it is in life. And make the best, too, you know. Try to see things in a different light. Yesterday, my broom broke. And about a half a second later, I was like, awesome! I got a hand broom and two sticks now. You know? And I use the two sticks as tools. And I use a hand broom with my hand. I think the next biggest piece of advice I could offer. Money comes and goes. Material possessions come and go. Live within your means, you know. Live a simple life. Don't let the stuff you own you. And remember, everything comes and goes. But the one thing we don't get back is time. You know. Time with people. Time with places. Time to ourselves. Spend a little time with somebody. If you have a mom or a dad, be like, hey mom, can you tell me about this? Or, hey dad, can you show me how to do this? If you don't have parents, ask an uncle, ask a cousin, ask a friend. Talk to an old person. They get so happy and you learn so much. Look for happiness in the simple things in life. Fresh breeze. Look at a bug. Really look at it. Don't be grossed out. Be like, what's this bug doing? What's its whole little life? What is it thinking? That's it. Simple things in life. They might be simple, but oh my God, they're so beautiful. There's a little bit of an advice. I don't know that, and you know, try not to open your legs to anybody. That's about it. Those are the biggest points I can make. Rick. Weil du spreche aus? Du bist Wutter. Cool. Hey, Venus, you've arrived. That's awesome.
Alrighty, War Thunder, you're out of here. There's going to be a thundercloud because of you and your beautiful five subs. Appreciate that. Oh, yeah, Indy, 1.4 thousand miles. That's a lot of miles. One Muppet, you saw the TikTok. Carv blowing it on up. Carv is awesome. Yeah, it's crazy. A lot of people, a lot of good people. Super Robibors. TikTok, Instagram, I don't know. And no problem, Void, that's it, you know. 6 a.m., life is beautiful. Good feeling vibes, that's pretty cool. So it is, thank you. No, just, I only like to speak from experience. I won't tell somebody something that I myself don't believe or practice, you know? Because I've never been the type to do as I say, not as I do. Live life without expectations. And sometimes you gotta be the bigger person too, you know? If you have a family member or a friend and whatever's going on between you guys, you know? Sometimes being the bigger person, it's easier to swallow one's pride than to live with the regret of never being able to take something back. That's a big one. I always love being the bigger person. And not just because I'm kind of fat, but because, you know, it's just easier. Oh, that's another big one. You know, when you're in a heated discussion, try not to take things personally. Because then it just causes more fighting and more conflict. Like, listen to what the other person's saying and realize that they're not saying it towards you. They're just kind of saying it at you. And a lot of it they probably don't mean. But I don't know. That's it. That's what I do in life. Just be vibing. And then this little piece I'm going to put at the end. Right here, give us some definition, and I'm going to put a little moss on here. Oh yeah, it'll be awesome, and I'll show you exactly what I mean right now. Just rolling this piece out. You know, I've never done clay like this, but it's really fun. It's like unlike any other medium. It's physically manipulating something into something else. It's nuts. I am having a blast. So I'm gonna squash these down a little bit. Now, what's occurred to me is taking this off the cutting board. That's a bridge that I'm going to cross when I get to it, but I'm not looking forward to it. And I'm going to give this to my mom. She likes mushrooms. Let's see, ready? Boop. Yeah, I love my mom. Call me a mama's boy, anybody they can. Hell yeah, I'm a mama's boy. I'd do anything for that woman. She popped me out of her like a turkey from an oven. She homeschooled me. She has given her everything to be a mother to myself and to my siblings. Same thing about my dad, too. I don't know if daddy's boy is a thing, but I would happily die for my father without a moment of hesitation. I kid you not. I don't want this to get dark in here, but there would be no debate. I would, yeah, just like that. Yep. You know, I would try not to, because I don't want to die, but like, if it came down to it, I'd do that for my dad. Oh, let's put some purple on the mushroom. See, ready? So a little bit of blue, a little bit of red. Let's mix them together, make a nice clean purple. Oh, there we go. Then we'll give some on the base of the, actually, I'm digging the Spider-Man looking colors.
It's like a purple kind of red look. Just get it real thin, like. There we go. Oh, no, come on, little dude. Come on, you get this. Okay. Catch you off. Boop. Okay. Get you off. Boop. Get you off. Boop. You know, for not knowing what I'm doing, I'm having a really good time. I'm just vibing and, you know, figuring it out as I go. That's pretty much my whole life. Just figure it out as you go, you know? Oops.
Oh, yeah. Let's give a little fleckles of now some brown and yellow. Hello. I kicked the camera. Sorry, guys. IK Standard. And I try to be live at least 2 hours a day, every day. Usually around this time, it's not as early as I would like, but as long as I do it, you know. What's up, Zaco Jabolo from Spain? Hey, well, I don't really support addictions, but if it makes you happy, you know. I don't know what time I start. I started at like 2 today. Oh, snap, isn't he? She can fight it. That's awesome. And, ooh-wee, Lago Prado. Some vegetable stock, veggie scraps. Yeah. Oh, my God. I love using scraps from food to make beautiful stuff. Rick, there's nude streaming here on Twitch. That's crazy. No problem, no problem. Venus.
I ain't that handsome and you know it. You respect your elders.
Annie. Socorro, that's where I'm fine, JK Sanders. Socorro, Texas. It's right near El Paso. Alrighty. What is this? Hey, Void Bloom, that's awesome. Well, pretty much, all the chords you gotta learn are G, D, C, E minor, and A minor. So, here's a little guitar lesson, guys. Because I'm having super fun. I'm having a super good time, but I also want to keep up with chat. This is for Void Bloom. This is all you gotta learn. These chords, ready? We got your G chord. Easy. We got your D chord. And we got your C chord. With that, you can sing all kinds of songs. And then you got your E minor. You got your A minor. And you got your E. And you got your F. So, and your A. So pretty much any song ever, you got your A, A minor. Nah, I don't use B. You got your C. You got your D. You got your E. You got your F, you got your G. That's it. Like 7 chords. And then from that, that's all I know. I just know 7 chords. So like everybody knows the whole Wonderwall goes.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the night as I fell asleep. A foxtrot above your den. Leave teardrops everywhere you think you can win, but I will just stand and stare. Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after like you've never seen Eminem before, just on the floor like a pound of burst of the dome. Started whooping the bird first and before, then we're first and foremost torn over the furniture. Ah, it's the return of the old way. No way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you dummies. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women of Eminem, chicka 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him, look at him wagging around on this you know what, flipping to you know who, yeah. But he's so cute though.
Where is it? Every song I ever play is just with those. A little bit of flair.
Well, I head on in, sing about it.
If you want it to sound Spanish, just use the AM and E minor back and forth. Bienvenidos a Andrew Physics Twitch. Yo estoy del Paso, Texas. Y yo soy un mediano, poquito blanco, poquito mexicano. Yo no sé nada, pero sí sabe una cosa y una palabra. Yo no sé nada por nada. And in exactly the same way, with those two exact same chords, it can be.
be myself and not care about if I'm looking dull. I tell you this and it's the truth, cause you know I don't lie. I love to be some weirdo online guy.
All of that, like four chords, man. So just learn them chords and you're good. There we go, back to chat. I had too much fun. Oh, man. You're from Sweden. It's about 11 o'clock. Wow, that's pretty cool. IK Strandarin. Hey, my contact info. Vigolo, what's up? Also from Sweden. FaZe Nutella from Switzerland. Lago Prado, go have a beautiful evening. I'm glad you liked the chords. Indy, it's hard to learn chords because they teach them so weird. Lago Prado, have a beautiful time. Oh, you're staying a bit longer. Okay. Ah, ole. Saludos desde España. Fersi underscore 13. Mucho gusto, amigo. Ole. Candyman. Oh, yeah, but so that's all it is, you know. Oh, from Portugal, Mike Capone Mob. Ready?
Mike Capone, you come to me on my stream while I'm playing with my clay, having fun. And you sing it from Portugal. I respect that. I'm from El Paso, Texas.
Los Pepe from Germany. Ich liebe sein Deutschland. Guten Tag.
And Quadspeed, do I remember Carve 7? Carve 7, not Crave. Autocorrect, always change it to Crave. You know. But, yeah, I remember. Shoot, I talked to him. He's my friend now. He's a real cool dude. I like him, man. He's a blast. Crazy Keel. He was so happy when he got the art piece, too, man. I was like, oh, my God, he's so happy. His family was all excited. They were freaking out. Like, oh, my God, this is awesome. I made him a stone art piece. It's the one with the heart. But, yeah, I always remember him. Shoot, I love that dude. He's my brother now. He looks cool too. I got to see what he looked like. He posted the Instagram, he posted himself, and I'm like, oh, that's how he looks. He's a cool looking cat. Funny looking little dude. Well, not funny looking, but like, I don't know, man. I feel so old sometimes compared to some of these people online. And I'm like, I'm probably a similar age to them, but I just look a lot older. Thank you for loving the art.
Enric, so, Dutschsprache here.
I don't speak German. I don't know what that means. I've thought about it, but your guys' language is just so difficult.
The die der, dies, that. There,
I don't know. Maybe one day I'll learn it, but not one day soon. I don't have the mental capacity to learn Zaiduch. Oh, man. I'm having so much fun. This ain't gonna come out fancy. It's gonna look like a little kid did this, guys. But that's totally okay with me. Because I am a kid at heart. And I'm having a blast. That's the most important part. Making this log look loggy, you know? Just another day. Making logs look loggy. What do you do? Oh, I make logs look loggy. Really? How do you do that? Oh, with patience and dental tools.
it's pretty fun. Jade, if you want to draw me, that is amazing. Swedish Twig, please get some rest. You are amazing. I appreciate it.
I will do a summary of post this on Instagram and TikTok and whatever else I can figure out. Oh, YouTube. I need somebody.
Oh, swipe chat away.
What's up, Pepe? I'm playing with clay. And I'll show you what I got in just a moment. It's coming out pretty cool. I'm not very good at it, but I'm having a blast. And that's really what matters most. It's a very interesting art form. I have nothing but respect for anybody who can actually do this. It's crazy. But it's also very enjoyable. Like, I'm digging the clay. Alright. I'd say that's pretty good. One more over here, just on the little tip. I'm gonna squash it down and I'll get a little closer so you guys can see. Alrighty, this is what I got so far. It's a little mushroom growing on a tree. It's fine. You really can't see it too well because the light. Let me unplug the light.
Ah! Awesome. I don't really know how to make YouTube. I'm figuring it out. Anybody who's got to go ahead. And Shade, you made me a kitty. I can't wait to see it. That's so exciting. I can't wait to see Andrew.
As a little kitty cat.
A squid on a boat?
Yeah. It started out as fire. And then it became a little thing. Let's see. I'm gonna give it a little mushroom of blue outline. Should I do green? Oh, let's do some little bits of green on the wood. Like moss, you know? Let's use one of these here other tools. I use this one.
Let's see what.
Yeah, clay. Let's see, maybe I just gotta roll it thinly. Real thin, like. Get in there real thin, like, you hear? Pretty cool. Kind of like grass. Man, is this really what the people who got to do on the movies experience? This is a lot of crazy work, man. Full respect to stop motion animators that use clay. Aren't they coming out with a new Wallace and Gromit movie sometime soon? Or soon-ish, I guess. I miss Blockbuster. That was fun. I don't miss the fees, but I miss the experience, you know? Picking out a couple movies, some video games. There was one here in El Paso up until a couple years ago. I guess a few years ago now. And one I liked a lot was Hollywood Video. That one was awesome. It was like a movie and game rental place, but they made it look like a Hollywood, you know, stage behind the scenes. It was a cool experience. That place was always awesome. Alright.
good. So, this clay never dries out. So, I don't know how I'm going to unstick it from the glass. But we will cross that bridge when we get there. Down a bit. Oh yeah, I can see something like actually good taking
hours to do.
Let's give this mushroom a little blue and green halo.
Or a little outline or something.
I don't know, Indy. I really don't. But even then, might just stick it to something.
Rennie is a pasta maker. Wow, Hollywood Video's still there? That's pretty cool.
We're gonna squash and eat this guy. Squash. That's one layer. Squash. That's two layers. Squash. That's four layers. Wash. That's five layers.
And most definitely Anlonhi. A pleasure. Thank you so much. We're just vibing. We're having some fun. We're having some clay. It's just a blast.
Nothing too crazy. It's more plain than anything. I wouldn't say I'm super particularly talented with the medium. But I am having fun, and I'm getting to spend some time with you guys online, and that's always a win in my book. I was trying to get the webcam to work on the Xbox, so the webcam works on the Xbox, but it just doesn't work with Twitch yet. I will figure out a way to make it work for now. No can do. Alright, so let's thin this guy out.
I'll rent through Amazon. And Atari games at Blockbuster.
That is awesome. VHS. Okay, I'm making a little ring for the mushroom fellow. Ooh, okay, I know exactly what I'm going to do. And it's going to be fantastic. It's going to take a lot of work, though. But that's okay. Okay.
How long have I been doing this? Hour 44? Can I say hi to Brazil? Roll ravioli pasta through that.
If I have the attachment ready...
Brazil, I love the carnival. Hello, Brazil, the bouncy limo. Your culture's rich and feathers bright, and got so many birds. People go there on vacation in the herds. Hello, Brazil, hello, Brazil. It's my will to say hi to Brazil, 'cause you're having fun all in the sun and so warm all year. Brazil, I want you to hear. Hello, Brazil.
There you go.
Brazil es el número uno campeón del mundo por carnaval.
Hey, Zach, I'm glad. It makes you happy, and I love you too, man. All having a good time. That's what it's all.
Oh, let's see, a little trippy kind of squishy outline, squish, squish.
This is the idea. I'm going to squish outlines on this little mushroom, and it'll look really trippy and psychedelic. Just some outlines. I think that'll be fun. It'll be a cool effect. I'm looking forward to see how it comes out. Bloop. Bloop. I need to find a way to have more time in life. So I can edit videos. I want to edit the video of the interview I did of Rick Gutierrez. I want to edit, because apparently the videos get deleted after 15 days. Zach, what are my thoughts on Carve TV? Carve's awesome, man. He's cool. Venus, go have a wonderful time with whatever you're doing. Appreciate you. Have a blast. And Squitters, hey, what's up? You're awesome. But yeah, going back, Carve's an awesome dude, man. He's a cool cat, very nice. He likes to make the world a better place, and he does it in the best way he can. He gets a lot of people, opportunities that they wouldn't have had otherwise. I think he's a pretty awesome dude, man. Made him a piece, came out really cool. What else? Yeah. I like him. He's a cool cat. Although, I'm apparently a cool cat too. I can't wait to see what Shade made. That is awesome. They made me into a cat. Yeah, this is looking cool, man. It's looking trippy.
Hello, Oil 91. Pleasure.
Trying to make something cool. Making a trippy, dippy, hippie, mushroom looking thing. I'm liking it. That's a heck of a medium though, guys. This is crazy. A lot goes into it, you know? With like a pencil, you just draw a line, or with a pen, you draw a line. With a paintbrush, you do a brush stroke. This, you need to make each thing. That's the best way I can explain it. Very, very fun, though. Very stimulating and engaging. I'm just giving this little mushroom a trippy halo. Alrighty. And then, oh, let's put some jams back on right quick. I had to turn the jams off because I was freestyling. I was getting into it. Let's see.
Computer's still on.
You still on, buddy?
Yeah. More or less.
Okay.
It's a work computer, it don't even matter.
Alrighty. Ready? Keep it going.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Freestyling. Actually, that song sounds familiar. How does that sound familiar? Now I'm gonna change it. I don't like that. Alright, let's hear this one. Alright, this one.
Let's see what comes out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's change the perspective, change the perspective, change the perspective, yeah. Change the perspective, I'll change the perspective, I'll change the perspective, Rockin' with Clay, doing it every day. I hope that you'll stay, but it's okay if you all go away. Just come and go as everybody pleases. No obligation. Don't be defeated. I'm making some clay. I'm making a shroom. I'm doing it nice. It's gonna go boom. I'm having some fun and blowing the sun. And you know that I'm gonna keep going till done. Yeah, I'm a streamer, supposedly. There's a lot of people that like to see me stream. Yeah, I don't know if I'm ever gonna feel like this is actually me. Cause I'm being super genuine, but I don't really see how the heck you can be a streamer as a job or thing. So I am just doing it as my hobby. I do what I want and I do what is fun and I do what I'm doing. You know that I'm the one, I keep it on fly and I keep it all day. And you know I keep it honest every single day. Yeah, I ain't got time for lies. Everybody know I'm a cool guy. Like to keep it honest and fly. You know why? Oh, why? I don't like to lie because I don't have a good memory. I cannot possibly remember everything. Anything I say gotta be the truth because I gotta say it again in the future. And I know that if I do, I'm gonna keep it on fly and I'm keep it all slipping. Everybody know that I'm gonna not be caught slipping because I don't slip. Not a little bit. I don't even wanna, man. Who I am. I can only be who I'm gonna be, so see me. Everybody knowing doing my thing, and I'm gonna have some fun, and I'm doing okay. Everybody knowing that I'm always doing up this with a little bit of clay, with a little bit of painting, a little bit of say, unofficial community service. Okay, man, I'm really sore, but in my legs, I'm sore in my arms, and I'm sore in my legs, and I'm sore in my feet, and I'm sore in my hand, and I'm a little bit sunburned and a little dead, but that's okay, because we did some a lot of fun yesterday. Everybody knowing we got crazy. Everybody having fun. Yeah, 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 yeah. Cause I said, la-di-da-di, we like to party. We don't cause trouble and we don't bother nobody. Well, just some artists who on the mic. No, we're rocking the canvas. We're rocking the canvas, right? So all my stream is keeping y'all in health. Just to see me playing and enjoying myself. Cause it's cool, the calm, the cozy conditioning. What I'm creating, cause that's my mission. So listen to all the things I say, because we're just streaming and doing it. We're doing it every day. I woke up at about 7 o'clock in the morning. I had to get up, but my body wanted to keep snoring. But I said to myself, you know what, Drew, you gotta wake up. You gotta go get yourself some water, and you gotta go throw it in a cup, and then you gotta look up in the mirror and say, oh man, what am I gonna do again, my friend? Everybody know that I'm gonna have fun, and I gotta do it all over again. Be streaming and pleasing and loving and funning, and you know that we don't stop until we're done. And I'm doing some mushroom, I'm doing some wood. Didn't know I could do this, but I could. I'm playing with clay, and I'm having some fun, and I'm gonna keep streaming until I am done. I wish I could keep y'all up in here, but you know that I can't keep it doing, cause I will run out of battery all up on my phone. That is why I can't stream outside of home. But I got a power bank, but it only goes for so long, and I hope that it stays really strong. Today I got a list of stuff I gotta do, and I'll tell you what I gotta be. I gotta go take Mr. Cholo's art pieces for shipping. Oh no, the beat's ending. No, it ended. You see, that's why I can't have freestyle beats in the background. Because then I just start coming up with random stupid stuff. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Let's sing a song. Let's sing a song about vegetarianism. Ready? Vegetarianism. Vegetarianism. Veggie, veggie, veggie. All the talking vegetarianism. I'm talking veggie, what? I'm talking terrianism. Everybody know when that we're gonna have some fun Aquarianism. I don't know what it gotta be. I don't have an issue with me,
But I'm a type of guy who likes to eat his meat. Oh, oh my, I'm back again. It's the A to the R to the gent. I came back with another fly rap, cause y'all know I'm always gonna represent. I came here to state my position on this very controversial inquisition regarding all the fuss that comes from this dietary decision. My position is rather strained. My ideology could go either way, cause I'm a guy who likes his vegetables, but at times I crave myself a little steak.
Gosh darn it, I can't. I want the music, but I just can't.
Let's see. What do we got going on? Everybody dancing.
How about some lo-fi? Oh, man. That's too dang funny.
There you go. Here's the commercial for the artwork.
I think I'm almost done with this, dude. I'm gonna do another layer of green, and then I'm gonna do a layer of white.
And I think that'll be good.
Oh, man. So, this is my philosophy.
Anybody should be able to do whatever they want, as long as it doesn't hurt someone else. But they shouldn't be forced to make somebody else do it. And that applies to vegetarianism, applies to religion, it applies to recycling, it applies to any type of moral or opinion. It's great, you know? Believe it, embrace it, push it, let it make you happy. But at the same time, don't try to allow your quest for happiness take away from the happiness and enjoyment of another person in their own respective life. That's my position. But
anybody can do what they want. Just don't get hurt.
Yeah. No. I don't know. I think vegan. Wouldn't it be a poor thing? Or, because like potatoes are cheap. I'm sure there's been a lot of people who have been non-consensually veganized by circumstance.
What is it? Like, I'm sure early hunter and gatherers, you know, there'd just be somebody eating vegetables.
And they'd be like, what is wrong? Can you not hunt? No, no. Being vegan, I do not need to chase the animals.
But they were just covering up because they couldn't hunt. I don't know. That's the thing. But anybody should be what they want. They just don't force it on others, you know?
Respect others, love others, vibe with others, and just be cool, man. Same thing, too. You get, like, some super carnivores that are really pushy with it, and they're like,
I guess there's the 1% in everything, you know.
There's the 1% that's like, oh. And they're cool too. They're just passionate, but it can be kind of hard expressing one's passion when it's not universally held by others, you know.
No, I just want everybody to play along. It's funny though, the last time I was asked if I was vegan, it was for a focus group where they strapped a pair of high-tech video recording glasses to my face and I had to make meatballs in a mock kitchen inside of a laboratory. Right? And they paid me to do this and it was really fun. I had a blast, but the circumstances, you know, going to this remote research facility and having equipment and writing non-disclosure agreements and all of that and then cooking some meatballs. It was wild. I had fun. I had a blast. I love focus groups. They're so much fun. Just, it's crazy.
Let me scroll back to chat. Right here. Shade in 88.
What kind of art do I like most?
Stone art. That's the only art that I really can do. So, I love it the most.
This clay one's pretty cool, but it's been a lot of work to have not too much to show for me, you know? It's pretty fun, though. I will admit, it's a blast just messing with the clay. But, like, effort relative to output, you know? It's a hard sell for me, man. It's a hard sell indeed. I'm almost out of green, so. Just put a little right here. Boop. A little right here. Boop.
Alright, now with the white, I'm going to do a big halo for the mushroom. And that's it. I think we'll be done. Let me scoot you on down so y'all can see. Ooh. Yeah, I like me. Satan? Indy, you're making Satan tomorrow? Just be careful. Don't summon a demon. Mandarin chicken, I don't know any of that. But y'all are making me hungry.
Oh no, I picked up the green.
Let's see, for this one, I will use the pasta maker. I want to roll them real thin and kind of have a sheet material of sort, you know? So let's roll it real thin. Thinner than that, let's put it on like 4. And then when I get eggs, I'll make pasta with this. Ah, gluten. I love gluten. And thank you so much, Emma Points, for subscribing. You are appreciated. Thank you so much. You are amazing. I am making a cloud. Some clouds right here. Boop. Boop. I guess just a couple little clouds. Make a whole little scene. Boop. I should put it thinner, like on a 5. Sights in the better. You guys are funny, man. Okay, so I decided to put clouds. It's gonna be a happy little mushroom. And then I'll fill in the rest with bright blue sky.
Let's have a half a cloud. 2 half a clouds. That's what we need. That's crazy. Tofu's pretty good. I can rock some tofu. Like, I like to knock it out pretty darn good.
Half. Put it up right here. We got some clouds. The other half a cloud can go down here. Perfect. We got some clouds.
Let's draw on the clouds with a little bit of blue. Let's see, can we draw on clay?
Oh, we can. Oh, that's fascinating. Look at this. I didn't know this. Look at that, ready? We can draw on the clouds with other clay. That's cool. The more you know. Just tap, tap, tap it. Tap, tap, tap it. That's crazy, man. I don't even know if this is an actual technique, but anybody feel free to use it. You can take a stick and you can draw on the white with the blue. And give these clouds some depth. That's crazy.
Okay. Now, let's do a line of red. It's going to be on the sunset. So, let's roll out some nice flat red. Pasta maker. Alright, we got a nice little flat line of red right here. Alright, another little pinch of red for the other side. This is coming out fantastic. I had no idea what we were going to end up with. So the fact that we're ending up with something so nice is so wonderful to me.
That's the fun of not knowing what you're doing. You never know what you're gonna get. And anything you make is so nice and surprising when it actually turns out cool. No expectations, guys. No expectations. All right. Looking good here. Looking good there. Now let's make some purple. Take a pinch of red. I'll take a pinch of blue. And I'll take another little pinch of red. Scooch everybody back so you can see the pasta maker in action. Ready? So we got the blue and red mixed together. We're going to put it through the pasta maker once. One. Alright. You know what, Tiger Virus? None of us know what's being made. We're playing with clay, and like, I started with a fire, then it turned into a mushroom, and then the mushroom ended up being on a log, and then I added clouds, and now it's a sunset, so we're in the same boat, buddy. We're in the same boat. Don't you feel bad. But that's the best part. Normally, I never know what I'm going to end up with. I just do stuff and let it flow. So no worries, man. No worries. Just make it purple. This is a pasta maker. I'll use it to make pasta. Yeah, I'm making a thing. That's my favorite thing to make. What do you like to normally make? Oh, I love to make things. Things? Yeah, you know, things. Just things. Just thingies. Lots and lots of thingies. So much fun to make thingies, you know? Thingies are the best. Thingies are amazing. Just a bunch of thingies. Oh, yeah, fantastic. Whole bunch of thingies. How am I going to scrape this off the cutting board? I don't know. But I will do so with enthusiasm and vigor. Because I'm going to vigor it out. Okay. Just tuck this in here. Another little bit right in here. And we're good. Let me use this little tool to stick it in the little crevices. Boop. 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 Oh, that's the wrong tool. These are our dental picks, so, you know. I guess this stream is brought to you by oral hygiene. Brush and floss at least once a day, guys. Preferably before bed. Makes sense to me, you know, because that's when your mouth's not going to be doing anything. See if I can mix up these, fade them into each other like a sunset, you know? Yeah, that's looking good.
Oh, wow.
Ah!
Tiger Virus, I had a blazer on earlier. It's because this is very special clay. This clay was given to me by my little 5-year-old brother for Christmas. So it's a special occasion.
Wow, that's trippy, man. It's actually blending colors. Looking like a sunset. It's so cool. I didn't know you could blend clay colors like that. Looking trippy. Looking trippy.
Oh, yeah. Okay. And now blue. Just some straight up blue. Look at it so far, though.
This is so cool. Cool, man. I'll put you guys over here now so you can see a little easier. But I'm having fun. This is nuts. This is so cool. This is just a blast. Let's see. Some blue now.
Maybe I can just squash it instead of using the pasta maker. So we got a little ball right here that we can outline this with.
Okay. We got that going on. We'll flatten this out with the little flattenator. The crushinator.
The crushinator.
Okay, going around this little cloud. It's a bright blue sky. I'm digging it.
Good so far. Let me put
some something over here.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell me why you've had to hide away for so long, so long. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell me why you had to hide away for so long, so long.
Okay. Let's bring some of the red down here. Right down here to fully bring it a little rounder, you know? There we go, make it a whole little sunset. Right here, flatten this out, pull it out a bit, put some red, even it on out. Okay. We're making a thingy. We are making a thingy. Perfect. Let's blend this red and blue. Just a little pinch of purple. Making some purple. Oh no, pen to crush it. If you roll them together in the pasta machine. We were actually doing that. I gradually figured it out. Thank you so much for offering the info, though. Yeah, I got the pasta machine, and we were counting how many layers it takes for things to get blended. It's a lot. Right now, I'm just doing this little ball. Let's see, ready? Ah, there we go. Beautiful, simply beautiful, absolutely fantabulous, incomprehensibly fantastical, schnickle pickle. Then we'll do just a little bit of yellow on this side, because the sunset's coming from over here. A little yellow, a little red. Looking good. Okay, so now all we need to do is finish the blue. Finishing that blue sky. There we go. Nice, bright, happy blue sky. Look at that. Ooh, I like it. Working on it. Another little piece of blue. Go. Let's merge that wherever it wants to be. There you go, buddy. There you go, dude. Make a whole little sky. This blue clay. Blue sky. Clouds shining. Just a little more. Perfect. Look at that. Let's squash everything down now. Make friends, everybody. Make friends.
Look at that. Beautiful.
And after that, let's draw just a little bit. Orange. Make it orangey here. Transition there, little yellow over here to make it orange, little down here, little dimension, little blue red here, let's blend those up, blend these. And we'll put a line of green right here on the bottom, like grass. It out of the pasta maker now. I think we're almost done.
I had no idea what the heck we were gonna possibly end up with.
Oh my gosh, darn it, it looks pretty cool, man. That makes me happy. Oh yeah, okay, so. Squash, squash, squash. Gosh.
Oh, that's a lot of green. That's okay though, man. That's not a lot of green. That's the perfect amount of green. Boop. Boop. Boop.
Boop. Boop. Just squash it how it's gotta be. Okay. Looking good. All we need are a couple dots of yellow. And we're all set.
That's a big bit.
Okay. Now let's just blend it, I guess. I don't know. Make this look like grass? I think we can. We can make it look like grass. Squash it in there now. Boop.
We got some grass. Some of that ick is sticky.
Okay. Now, this tool, let's make it look like grass. Do you know what that song is from? That is Homer. No, not Homer. Odysseus in the Underworld. And it's a can-can song. Da 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 da. Oh, let's see if we can drag some grass up to make it look like grass. Kinda, sorta, not really. Oh yeah, that looks grassy. I like it. Okay, so now we'll just kinda squash this. And hey, oh yeah, there's a YouTube channel. Thank you so much, Rick. I'm glad you like it, Indy. Katie, go have a beautiful day of work. Indy, yeah. Da 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 da. Duckasaurus, I love you too, man. Indy, I don't know if I'm talented. I just keep doing stuff and don't give up until something happens. And Sufix, glad to have you. Ah, yes, I know the Crushinator. Hey, I'm glad everybody likes it. Thank you, Aquarium. Thank you, El Teach. Thank you, Vacay. Thank you, Hello. Thank you, Juicy. Everybody. What's up, AK? I'm doing fantastic. I made this out of clay. Now for the fun part. Scraping it off. Let's see if I destroy it, guys. I hope I don't. I'll get a very sharp knife. I can just kind of slide it under there, you know? And after I slide it out from under there, I will stick it in a Ziploc bag and burn the edges with a lighter, and that way it'll be safe forever. So, let's see what happens. Alrighty. We have my knife here. I love this knife. I don't think it's real Damascus steel. They say it is, but I don't think it is. I know real Damascus steel. This is stainless steel that's been brushed. Alrighty. Let's see. Nah, it's clay that you can't kiln. It stays oily forever. And it may also contain wheat.
Hmm. Alright, so ready.
Let's see what we can get down to doing, boys and girls. And non-binary pals, I'm guys, girls, and non-binary pals. Let's
see what we need. Okay. So far, so good.
Okay. We're doing good. It's falling apart a little bit, but we're hanging in there. Oh, yeah. I'd say that's a win. I don't know where this came from, but that's okay. We got him out. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. We're just going to stick it in a Ziploc bag.
We're going to put it on foam. Okay, I probably should have made it on here in the first place.
Let's squish it back together how it's gotta be. It came apart a little bit, but considering the difficulty of that, I'm pretty happy with how well it kept together. Okay, it's perfect. Now, let me just scrape off this little bit of Play-Doh on here. Or not Play-Doh, clay. Why did I think, oh, well, it's Play-Doh brand clay.
Ha, that'd be cool.
So, I'm not a sellout. I've already turned down stuff. But imagine this, like a sponsored by Play-Doh. I would just eat it. What's up, guys? Play-Doh mukbang. Make them regret sponsoring me.
No, Andrew, don't eat it.
Oh, but I will. No, don't do it. That's not what we go for.
Ah, ha, ha. You told me I could do whatever I want with this sponsorship. But not that.
No, I wouldn't do that. Okay, so now it's on this. And I'm going to very carefully cut it out.
But not on this glass cutting board.
Because using knives on a glass cutting board is evil.
Evil!
You know what? I had to do a bunch of things today, and I was feeling overwhelmed. It's going to be 5 p.m. in a little bit for me. I had to go to the post office. I had to go to the U-Haul. I had to go to the bank. I had to go pay bills. I had to go pay my phone. I had to go pay insurance. I had to go get brakes done in my car. And I decided, you know what? I'm just going to play with some clay.
Yeah, that's it.
Just play with some clay. All that stuff can wait till tomorrow, you know? I didn't like feeling overwhelmed. So, just play with some clay. Cut it out now. And I am going to give this to my mom. Because she's got a fairy core aesthetic in her kitchen. Little mushrooms and fairies and plague doctor and kitchen witchery and all that awesome stuff. She's really cool. Nobody believes she's my mom. I look like I'm in my 30s. She looks like she's in her 30s. She acts like she's in her 20s. And I love her so much. My dad too, though. Everybody thinks my dad and I are brothers. And everybody thinks my mom and I are lovers.
It's kind of weird.
Especially when it's just her and I and we have all the kids. Everybody just assumes that they're my kids. Okay. So. Just fixing up the edges. I would say that this is fantastic. Oh my gosh. I love it. I just love it. I had no idea what I was doing. And for the longest time, it wasn't coming out very impressive in any way. But then I just kept doing it, having fun with it. And
this came out.
So, I'm going to put it in a Ziploc bag.
And I'm going to make the edges nice and toasty. And seal it away forever. And it'll be safe. And I'll give it to my mother. Alright, so, stealing this away. Oh, I gotta write something on the back of it.
Hello, everybody. We've had a lot of fun. Ready?
I'm gonna write on this. Love you, Mom. Perfect.
Love you, Mom. A happy rainbow shroom for a happy rainbow mom. And we made it out of clay. First time I used clay like this. And
heck of an experience. I'm now going to seal it away forever in a Ziploc bag. And I'm going to burn the edges. Perfect. Suck the air out. Perfect. I got my lighter. I'll do it later. Oh, actually, I think I can just fold it up for now.
Yeah, just with clay. So here goes the story. And it's funny because I dressed up real formally. I'll dress up real formally again now. It just got kind of hot in here. I ended up scaring everybody too. They're like, oh my god, what happened with Andrew? Why is he wearing a playbook? All right, let's pick everybody up.
I'll stand up. I'll explain what we did today for anybody that wasn't here. And we'll have a blast.
Alrighty. So, for anybody who's just joining us, what's up? My name's Andrew. I'm some weird dude on the internet. The other day, for Christmas, my little 5-year-old brother gifted me some clay. He bought it with his own money that he earned from chores and being awesome. And he picked what it was and he thought, what would Andrew want? And the little dude, he got me some clay. The little brother went and picked it out, bought the clay for me. So I wanted to do something very special because it's a very special day. So what I did, my mom likes mushrooms and fairy core and all of that.
I made this
pretty cool, right? And I'll put a higher resolution picture. Right?
It's trippy. It's vibey.
It's pretty fun. I had a blast doing it for 2 hours and 41 minutes. I'm gonna burn the bag to seal it up in plastic forever, so nothing happens to it. But love you, Mom. A happy rainbow shroom for a happy rainbow mom. Let me see, Super Meatballs. Let me see if you can eat it. Not for under 3. Oh, it's non-toxic. So you can technically eat it. I wouldn't recommend it, but yeah, you can eat it. Let's see how it tastes. Doesn't taste like anything. Nah, it doesn't taste like anything. I wouldn't recommend eating it.
But you know what? We can do this. Ready? Get me a grill. Ah, yeah. Yo, Indy.
Just hit me up on my personal Instagram, because AG Stoneart right now, they're taking a break. So you can go to Andrew Physics Twitch. And, yeah. This is the type of artwork I do. This is my computer. I did it to my computer. And to my skateboard. Yeah, I do a type of stone art. It's pretty fun. But yeah, I thought it would be saltier. It's non-toxic. I don't recommend eating it, but... Eh. Who was it? Who asked? Superior Billboards asked if they could eat the clay. I'm like, you technically can. Doesn't really taste like anything, but it's non-toxic. I don't recommend it. But, you know, I'm a curious fellow myself. We made this. Very, very trippy. Let's go through chat. Let's see what everybody's popping off with. What's going on? I love you. This has been so much fun. Uguay, Haplofem, Giovanni, and Ramitri VT. Technically can, but then again, you can technically eat a marble. I wouldn't recommend it. Yes, Super Bureaus, I don't know what's happening. Yeah, anybody wants to contact me directly, they can just go to Andrew Physics Twitch on Instagram. If you want to see the online gallery, it's Instagram ag.stoneart. It's pretty fun. Going back, Miri Anderson, you had to go to sleep. Yeah, it was super fun. We did a clay stream. We had a blast. I'm going through chat now. Ooh, Melvine Demand, you're the best. I appreciate you. Yes, Indy. We're only as old as we feel. Hello, Stinkelband. Pleasure to have you here. Yes. Yes, yes. Ooh, I wonder if I could press this through the pasta maker. On its widest setting. That'd be a pretty cool thing to try. Let's see if we can press that through the pasta maker. On its widest setting. See what happens. I don't know. But maybe something good. And if not, then I'll stop. Nah. Kind of fades the colors. I like the texture. It's a cool shot, though. Looks pretty trippy. But nah, I like all the texture better. I'll just rub it with my fingers. Boop. Okay, then.
Going back to questions.
Dog Dad, you saw the video from Carve. Ad boosted by Tizzy. Yeah, it gained a lot of popularity. Dioramas, that's pretty cool, man. Have fun playing with the tips, Dog Dad.
I thank you for the pieces of my dad and I. You know what, Zanai? Some people say any press is good press.
I don't know. I'm just the same dude. I've always done the same things. Now people know I just wanted to cheer up anybody who was online. Boris. It's the most successful time of my life.
Actually, no. Like, because I'm not trying to incentivize or push this or push that, financially, like, between the Twitch and between all this, I'm not enough of a sellout to make any real big economic gain by it, but I'm not looking to. Even, like, with the commercials, I just invest that money into the community. I'm good. I live simple. I don't want money. I make art pieces. And, yeah, it's pretty fun.
Oh, stressful time in my life, Super. I thought successful. Oh, no, man. I'm always chill. Even when, yeah. Rick, more of the stone thing. Yes, I got two coming up. Check this out.
So I designed them. Let me open up my stone laptop.
And it's still going back. Okay. Sagsus. Indy. Si también puede hablar en español. Pero estás bien, compa. Mucha gente aquí no sabe español, pero yo sí. Estás bien, compas. No te preocupes, pero... Híjole, mucho risa. Ay, Dios mío. Nosotros sí, amigo. For anybody who doesn't know what's going on, Sag was just seen if anybody here spoke Spanish.
Oh, just a second, let me open the door. Oh, okay. Hey, what's up, man?
Streaming?
Yeah. Check it out, what we made out of clay.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm already about to end up, so I'm just saying bye to chat. Seeing what's next.
But yeah, we did clay today. It's been pretty fun. Yeah.
I'll let you wrap up the stream.
Sounds good, man. Hope you had a great day.
Brut.
There's no fridge here. Those are flowers.
A Mandarin. The only thing I know in Mandarin is aspirin, which is aspirin. Oh, man, that's funny. But yeah, everybody, we had a beautiful time. Fix the shift key.
I don't know how to fix it. Like, so I was going to fix it, but then I've taken it as an opportunity to learn how to use the right shift key. And it's been pretty fun. So right here, I'm going to be designing two pieces. Where's the mouse?
Did the mouse go away? My mouse is gone. What do I do? That's weird. The mouse is missing. Why is the mouse missing? Why is the mouse missing?
Okay, I'm just gonna power down and then power back up. Yeah, Ramiro, it was super fun, you know? Scarbros, you eat mouse? Okay, so there's a Renaissance fair that happens in Las Cruces, and there's a dude who sells a rat on a stick. And it's chicken, I think. But it looks really a lot like rat or mouse. So, Supero Bibors. If you're ever in Las Cruces, there's a Renaissance fair. You can eat mouse. It looks like mouse. It's chicken, but it looks like mouse. It's pretty fun. Let's see.
Okay, I found it. I found the pointer.
We're good, everybody. We're good.
So, I'm going to be doing this piece. And I'll zoom out a bit. So y'all can see.
You know what's a Paraboros? I'm sure there's cultures that eat mice, so why not try it? You can get them from PetSmart, but I don't know if they're really food safe. I'm gonna do this dog on stone. This is the draft, guys. Yeah.
And where's the original image? And then I am also going to put this dog on stone. Whoa, that's big.
It's gonna be two doggy portraits. It's gonna be pretty fun. And I will be streaming that the next time I do the stone art.
Which will be a blast. I know I will definitely have a blast.
Let me put the light back on so y'all can see my goo. Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be fun. For anybody just joining us, I tried my hand at clay today. My little 5-year-old brother gave me some for Christmas. We made this. Not bad. I didn't know what I was doing, but pretty fun, pretty relaxing. It was a blast. I had a wonderful time. And I want to thank everyone for being here, you know? Everybody had a great time. We've been streaming for 2 hours and 50, almost 3 minutes. So, spend the last little bit just chilling. I'll make it up to 3 hours, all right? Let's lower this. There we go. Yeah, we had a blast. And it was amazing because it was with you guys, you know? We played with clay. We figured some stuff out. We sang some songs. We had some fun. We played with clay till we were done. We did a little arts and we had a little blast. Don't know what's next, but I wanna make it last with you and you. And all the fun things we do, me and you and you. Sometimes I wonder when I'm all alone at night, if what I'm doing is alright. But then I realize that it's okay, 'cause all I can do is be me, and I'll happily share. Don't like me, that's okay. Don't feel afraid to go away. I encourage you to find what you like. But if you do, that is true, then feel I'm free to stay. Because my goal is to stream every day.
Physical. And you know, you guys aren't a job, you're not a responsibility, you're not a stress. Today I was supposed to do all kinds of stuff. Supposed to go to the post office, and I was supposed to go to the bank, and I was supposed to go to the UPS. At least I think I was supposed to go to Walmart and wash dishes too. But one thing I wasn't supposed to do was be with you, 'cause that's my choice, to share my time and my life and even my voice. I have so much fun streaming to you, so much laughter,
crazy things we do. Don't know if it's just me, but I'm in it for the long term, you see. I hope I make everybody else happy here, you know? Just coming around, hanging out, doing silly things, having some fun. You know, like this. I do a bunch of different art, but art don't gotta look super nice or fancy. That looks like kids art, but I'm a kid at heart, you know? We're all a kid at heart, and we can all be an old person in our leisure. I'm gonna sing you a song, ready?
Is a stream. Everybody having a blast, having some fun. We had an amazing time. I didn't know what I was going to do today. I never know when I'm going to stream any day. It's just whatever comes to mind, whatever we decide to do. So I would love to thank you and 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 everybody who's here. I will go through chat one more time because I value everybody's words so much. Right here. Right here. They made me words for you.
Yes, a lot to punk to. Un share de luz das beste. Ich liebe mein beste. Ich liebe a salatut punk to.
Yeah, indeed. I will see everybody tomorrow.
Like old Andrew. Old Andrew likes you too.
Oh, it's gotta be like this. Ready? Oh man, what a lovely evening. I appreciate you all. From TikTok. That is amazing. Hello, L2H1. Everybody dancing, vibing. I'm glad you like the songs. Could not think of a username. That's a beautiful username, TikTok comer. And everybody here, thank you so much for being here. We have about 15 seconds till the stream ends. All right, ready? So I'm going to do the countdown. Ready? It's going to be 10, 9, 8. I love you all so very much. I can't wait to be here tomorrow. I hope everybody had a blast. We got this going on. Ready? We're going to end it in 3, 2, 1, and that's the stream.